controlling HIV without medication. Some people with HIV can control the virus without taking medication. These individuals are called viremic controllers because they keep their viral loads low without treatment. In the US and UK, less than 4% of people with HIV are viremic controllers. However, a recent study found that 13% of people in a South African and Zambian cohort could control the virus this way, most of them being women. This suggests that women might have a higher natural ability to control HIV, though more research is needed. While viremic controllers have low but detectable levels of HIV, some people, known as elite controllers, maintain undetectable viral loads in their blood. Even more remarkable are exceptional elite controllers, whose immune systems seem to have completely eliminated the virus. One such person is Loreen Willenberg from California. Diagnosed with HIV in 1992, she has maintained a high CD4 count and an undetectable viral load without medication. Studies found no replication-competent HIV in her immune cells, indicating that her body has effectively cleared the virus. Her strong immune response targets the parts of HIV that change the least, preventing the virus from escaping detection. Elite controllers often have the virus confined to parts of their DNA where it can't activate. In exceptional cases like Willenberg's, even these inactive virus remnants are hard to find. So far, fewer than 9 exceptional elite controllers have been documented. Another example is the Esperanza patient from Argentina, who was diagnosed at 21. She took antiretroviral treatment, ART, only once during pregnancy and has never had a detectable viral load in 9 years. Researchers found no active HIV in billions of her white blood cells and placental cells, suggesting she has also achieved a self-cure. There's also a case of an Australian man who appeared to clear his HIV infection. His unique combination of a defective virus, a missing gene, and a strong immune response gave his body extra time to fight the virus effectively. Researchers hope to replicate this kind of immune response in others. We will keep you updated if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. Understanding how these individuals control HIV without medication could lead to new strategies for curing the virus. Their cases provide valuable insights into the potential for natural immunity and the development of future treatments. Subscribe and hit the notification bell for updates on groundbreaking research as scientists continue to push the boundaries of HIV treatment and strive towards a cure. What are your thoughts on potential HIV cure? Share your insights and questions below. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.